is the head brewer at Crankers. You still having fun?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And then you just rub your hands together. And then you go in and smell. And that opens up all those aromas and everything from.
This weekend, be sure to visit BigRapidsNews.com. We sat down with Adam Mills, head brewer of Crankers Brewery, to discuss the heart behind the business.